In 1893, John Philip Sousa was inspired by watching his son march in a parade celebrating the return of the Liberty Bell to Philadelphia following a tour across the country. Sousa knew that a march honoring that great icon of freedom would serve not only as a celebration of the bell itself, but also the ideals it represents. For this march, Sousa composed a special part for a large bell, and for our performance, we will use the ship's bell from the USS John Philip Sousa. And now, one of the March King's most popular marches, the Liberty Bell.
Thank you.